Studying food safety so far has been amazing here. The program offers a good blend between practical experience and theoretical knowledge.
Our program is one of the few in Europe that combines technical expertise with legal knowledge, where we teach all aspects of food law, and from food safety to food sustainability, from basically farm to fork.
The courses are very diverse. They go from microbiology in the lab to toxicology in the lab to food assessment and food risk management.
We educate professionals who have an understanding of both areas and who can communicate with microbiologists but also lawyers efficiently.
It's a very diverse set of students, but also their expertise is very diverse. So some are science students and others are law students, for example.
In all our courses, we embed real-life examples so that our students get to apply their theoretical knowledge.
There are actually many moments where we can actually practice the theory that is given to us by practicals in the laboratory, in group work, and we're offered both a thesis and an internship. Personally, I did an internship at a microbiological laboratory where I have hands-on experience at a commercial lab.
Within our program, we have three different specializations which enables our students to decide in which area they want to specialize in.
One is focused on the scientific part, which is the applied food safety. The second one is more focused on the law part. And the third one is more focused on the management part of everything and the quality.
Well, I'm proud to teach at University of Wageningen because it's the most sustainable university in the world. And our students get educated at a university that is well known worldwide in the areas that we are teaching in.
The facilities are kind of state of the art. A lot of the buildings over here are very new. The laboratories are also new. The equipment that we work with is most of the time the latest equipment.
I really like the study environment in Wageningen University because we're located in a beautiful campus where everything is within reach and it's always so lively with all the students and colleagues together.
The student life is very diverse. So for the people that like partying, they go partying. And for the people that like to go to extra lectures, they can attend extra lectures. But there are also a lot of sports activities, a lot of games.
Besides the world-class technical knowledge, our students also get professional skills such as reasoning and teamwork that make them very effective and efficient in their professional lives.
I would advise everyone to come study food safety because it's important that delicious food is also healthy, sustainable, and safe.